their lives again, their lives to pull us, 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 their lives again, their lives to pull us.
Sidetrack. We just went to Weebs.
On a side quest, bro. Right? This is important for the process.
Yeah, this is for the party.
This is for me.
That shit's crazy.
Yo. That's awesome. Wait, you might have to
touch that. This is a good size, right?
Yeah, this is definitely the same
size as the one. Yeah. Thank you.
This is nice.
We're
going crazy.
We got something today.
At least we got something done today.
We fucked up today.
I fucked up, bro. I forgot my wallet. We went to Total Wine and like they held our shit, bro.
Dude.
We're gonna go back and then now we just found out the fact that Jaden's house is locked and we can't even go inside.
We wasted a whole hour doing absolutely nothing.
So now we gotta come back to mom.
Bro,
but now,
experience,
now we're here for the poster.
Bro, this is what I was talking about on my story, bro. This shit probably finna be a movie, bro. Like this.
Yeah, of course I know where Adam and Eve is, bro. We're straight over there right now. I'm with the guys.
Today, November. What is it?
Today is the 19th.
We 18th. Friday, November 18th. We fucked up already, but we have another day. All right?
Good thing we're doing it on a Friday, too. Imagine if we did this shit on a Saturday. You know what I'm saying?
If we did this the day of.
The day of. Oh, the Total Wine wouldn't even be open. We would be scavenging.
What kind of goofy ass ringtone?
One thing of Seagram's, 30 pouches of Capri Sun and like 24 things of High C, 3 things of mixers. What else do we need? We need the water.
Water.
This is that shit.
205.
Everyone said that. I tell you, I've been to parties where people say they don't want juice. I think this shit is all gone.
it's over.
All gone.
Like, all right, so we're gonna pick up the alcohol tomorrow, and then that should be the start of the party. All right, I think yeah, that should be good. That should be all. How we even end up in Hobby Lobby?
Dude, we're doing a side quest right now. It's a side mission. We just left Winco, now we're in Hobby Lobby. Mainly for me, I'm just looking for a bucket hat. That's about it. But look, it's right here. We're done. We just like leveled up 3 times right here, bro.
Easy.
Side mission XP. Look, already done.
Sheesh. Easy. 360? Easy. 360? Easy. Oh. Easy. Keys are here for the words, bro. Somebody already did it. Look.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know how to strike the door.
You guys, somebody switched the U and the S, bro.
What could it mean?
Switch the U and the S.
There you go.
Yeah. Bro.
Hey, that's not VZ. That's not VZ.
What the fuck is that? I gotta stop recording.
50. That's for next time. But Azul,
150, bro. That gotta be for real a special occasion.
I'll trade you. For what?
For a polo.
Let me see how this one. What, you don't want this one?
Gabby can.
Yeah, so just recording random bullshit.
I'm saying you're recording, bro. Guys, I am recording the event. Yeah. Turn it over here. All right. T-minus 2 days until the event. We've stocked up on everything except for alcohol, right? We got hoed. I already explained the story. But tomorrow, come tomorrow, we're going to get it all back.
Is this our booty club time capsule?
Yeah. It's like
oh my gosh. The legendary wallet.
That's all I got in here.
We does it. We does it all day. Alcohol all day because of this man. No, just for that. Show your card if that's on the cam.
Oh, God.
I don't need to show the whole information
in the video.
Oh, first of bro, what are you with?
Wait, I'm going to be there very soon.
Okay, bet that. I'll see you in person, bro.
Can you turn around? Bro, what are you doing here, man? Wait, what you doing here, bro?
We're here to plan out, we're here to discuss, we're here to get shit done for Sunday, November 20th.
Got food, just chilling. Just editing stuff, bro.
You wanna take any videos? We're just gonna send
you
something.
Bro,
Gabby Cam.
That's what I'm saying.
What is going on?
Gabby Cam.
Gabby Cam, picture perfect right now.
This guy, bro. That's what I'm saying.
It's came from work.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
It's cold. Hello, hello. Oh, shit, it's bright as fuck.
Fresh off of work.
Yeah.
We about to go buy the alcohol that we couldn't do yesterday. Yesterday was a real fuck up, but now that we, the people that has their IDs, we're gonna go get the alcohol now. So, gonna meet with Eric real quick.
Okay.
Back, Total Wine, day two. Less than 48 hours left, and we still haven't gotten any alcohol because somebody forgot their ID, but no names mentioned. So, we're here.
Before we go in, gotta get this.
Fuck you. Fuck
Total Wine. Indeed, indeed.
You know what I'm saying? Froggy B, bro, shout out.
Oh, shout out to Froggy B, for real, man.
Dapper, man, for real. Man, let me get Gregory's.
Is it over there?
Yeah, it's done.
Okay, lemonade, right?
Yep. Cause we're getting this, cause we're gonna get a mango drink anyways, probably a soju.
So we're thinking about getting champagne, like maybe just one bottle.
Go ahead and grab our bottles, bro. Let's see what we're running with. I think
we're going down to six bottles.
You already know that's. This is a must. Every party or function you go to needs to have this.
So going. Get six bottles.
Whatever.
You just gotta get three.
Okay, so
yeah,
one, two, three.
Not this time around, I guess. Success. Eric, turn around. Success! Man, just like that, the light shines on us again.
Day two, no bullshit. We got the drinks that we needed. Now, just fucking party till the break of dawn.
Yes, sir! Yeah, get to it.
My pleasure.
You just press it again to stop.
So the red dot means it's recording, right?
I believe so, like on the screen, yeah.
Yeah, it'll have a red dot in the top right corner.
So guys, this is just me recording in the car and
Alright, what is everyone's initial thoughts about the party? What's about to happen?
Man, everybody keeps referring to this Project X, bro. We're already overcapacitated.
Don't say that.
And like, I mean, I feel like we're gonna have a good time, but I have no idea how it's gonna go.
I lowered the music.
No idea how it's gonna turn out, man.
Hey, Derek, initial thoughts?
I'm not gonna lie, I was kinda skeptical of the location spot, just because of the fact that I don't know if everyone wants to like drive that far for a party to get fucked up or like to have a good time. But hey, bro, honestly, I had to like rethink about it. I was like, bro, the type of people that we have there, it's gonna be some cool, like chill, clean people, bro. So I feel like it's gonna be like, it's gonna take a little minute. The party starts at 10, right? Bro, I gave it to like 10:30, 10:40. And then like once they start hearing this music that we got set up, bro, this shit finna be crazy, bro.
Shit about to be popping. All right, we got about what? Less than 24 hours?
No.
Less than 48 hours.
Less than 48 hours. T minus like 1.5 days until shit actually gets started. All right. So I think shit's gonna be fine too. The only problem is we have the throw up bags, but are people gonna throw up? Dude, I already have a thought as to like who could be Jay. If he gets this film, he can low key cut it out. But like, it's dude.
Cut,
I already know
cut.
Who it is, bro, dude. I already know, bro. I feel like y'all know too.
Bro, that my friend.
Show's over, Keith Skate.
All right, we definitely gotta cut this shit out. But listen, but I have a good time. Tune in Sunday. Shit about to be crazy.
Come on, Gabby.
And get ready for your blessing. Get ready for your miracle. Get ready for your
We have no flag.
That's what I said.
Can you do that with...
Wait, how do I record it again?
You can't do it with the camera.
You gotta do it with your phone.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Can you open up the trunk?
Yeah.
And take a picture?
Actually, mine's okay. Mine's actually shine up a little bit.
Let me take a picture of Isaac, okay?
He's about to drink everything.
You're? Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Man's about to go crazy.
Honestly, I think Isaac will be alright. We didn't get anything too crazy.
What do you mean?
We didn't get anything like fucking life-threatening.
No. Isaac about to fuck up.
I have some whiskey rum.
You brought some?
Nah, it's in my car. I left it in my car.
You wanna go back to the pictures?
I took from Spain.
No, to go back to
fuck. Some that good shit, bro.
So if you wanna record, it's this last one right here.
Hot and ready.
Hey, just like me, hot and ready.
Hey, yes, whoa. Sir. Oh, whoa, hey.
What do you mean? Derek.
Yes, sir. Bunch of people on the patio right now, bro. What's up, y'all? Yo.
Warzone just got free, so I just played that.
Oh, it's freedom?
They had like proximity check, bro.
I've seen a lot of clips.
There's a lot of clips, but it's so bad.
Yeah, like,
I'm right. I bet. Too much.
go get the tape and posters at the car. I want the damn car. Let me go get that shit.
Oh, shit. You're right. I gotta get that.
Yo. The nigga to my left. That's my best bud. That's my nigga. Black Diz. Know him personally. It's also Jaden. We're gonna DJ some songs tonight. It's nothing crazy, but we hope you enjoy it. We hope you dance. All that shit. Just mingle. Play a little beer pong. All that shit. We're gonna have a good time. Celebrate these niggas' birthdays. I love these niggas.
Okay. Hey. Woo. We are here for DJs, but we are also here for five people's special birthdays, all right? All right, first off, if y'all have not signed the Booty Club poster in this corner right here, please sign it, all right? We want everyone sitting right here to show that you're here tonight. All right, these five special people are elite members of the Booty Club. All right, bro. All right, we got Derek. Where's Derek at?
Derek.
Alright, we got Jason! Jason Rodriguez!
Alright, we got Ozzy!
Hey, I just want to say thank you to everybody who came out today. It's a far-ass drive, and I know y'all risk all alive coming here to Dallas. Crazy-ass drive. Anyways, I love you all. Bless you all. Thank you for coming out. Thank you.
I love you, Ozzy!
Love you too, bro.
I love Ali. But also, we got UTA FSA dance member Ethan!
Where are you at? Oh, there you go.
Alright, also, can't forget the last one.
Oh, oh. Shit!
Hey, oh! Hey, get the last one! Get the fuck out!
An apple, what the fuck? He knew Arabic.
His culture, bro.
Part Muslim. Also, we praise Allah in this bitch. Anyways. Not the right. Don't tell Eli. We also got Hacker Doodle! We got my military boy himself, Isaac the God!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Alright,
now y'all continue doing what y'all doing. I'm gonna do what I do best. I'm gonna play some music. Yeah. Hope y'all enjoy it. For today, we got a little house, a little UK garage.
Garage moment.
UK garage moment. If you never heard of the music before, it's pretty good. It's dance music. More people need to listen to it. Yada yada. I'm not gonna go on a rant. But yeah, I'm just gonna play my shit.
Hey, if y'all aren't dancing for the next, 3 hours, I'm kicking y'all fucking asses off.
Tell them, bro.
I need to see someone shake some ass. I need some feet movement. I need some everything.
We need some mosh pits, bro.
No mosh pits.
Why not? I need you to shake some ass. Yo.
Hey, get it started tonight. Get it started tonight, please. All right? Also, is there anyone else with a November birthday?
Boo.
Hey.
Yeah.
I just want to give a quick shout out to the Booty Club, some good friends, some good fellas, honorable men. You know, they make me feel safe. Sometimes I think of them at night, and they help me go to sleep better.
Sir.
Jason, that was cute.
Shout out Jason, everybody. All right. Ready? Let's get back to it.
Hey,
use a plate to cut it.
Wait, Eli made the cake. He has top bar. Hey, Eli.
I mean,
he made the cake. He has top bar.
Get the plate so we can section it off.
Yo, don't cut the hole with your hands.
Look, we can actually use our hands. Not bad.
Why don't you use a plate to cut it?
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Why did you do it? Why did you do it, bro?
Bro, somebody get Derek. Somebody get Derek, bro.
Alexa, what you doing?
What
y'all do to me? November 21.
Joey.
All these bitches up my hell like
Hey, someone put You okay?
You're slightly tipsy, bro.
Fuck, man, we got two more coolers.
Janitorial Darren. This bitch had one.
Women, you know, look this good.
Bro. Mopping the floor.
Women, you know, look this
good. You look like you in your prime right now. Mopping the damn floor. Squeezing the fuck out of that shit. Hell no, get the fuck away from me, motherfucker. Motherfucker.
You, bro.
We need to do a board game interview.
So, Venom Ray, how do you feel about your performance tonight?
First off, this is the original trio right now. Keep that in.
Oh, God, back in the day.
Where?
Really get it in front of the Pokemon one.
How I feel about tonight? It was a good night. You know, so I heard some comments annoying me. Niggas asking to play EDM as if I clearly didn't say I'm playing house. And UK Garrett, like, I hate people say that shit. Because I don't play what you want to hear. I play what you need to hear.
Nigga said I play 20 minutes.
No. By Lil Uzi. He said, fuck no.
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 That nigga just ran over the cover.
Yeah. That shit's dumb as fuck. I think people should just learn the history of dance music.
For real.
And EDM is bad music. Like this, how do you feel?
Yeah, so we had a little intermission, and everybody left.
Yeah.
I expected that.
Come on,
I was
floor.
Okay. I was playing some real music.
Yeah.
I learned a lot. You know, it was fun. I'm really trying to process how it went down. I liked it.
I liked it, too. Darren, how do you feel?
I feel great.
Yeah.
I think it went very well until about 1 a.m. I feel like the niggas that was there around 1 a.m., everybody kind of was out of it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no, at some point. It was like a good first half. That's the thing, though.
Yeah, like
the first half was good and really high energy. So everyone was like, all right, it's Sunday night. I got to go home.
So from my understanding of what happened, I feel like one thing we should do is pace niggas at the bar. You know what I'm saying? Like, that was a major game changer. You know what I'm saying? And, yeah, bro, I just feel like That's the main thing. Everybody, I feel like it was good energy for the people that were really into it. Of course, there was others that weren't, but there's always going to be people like
that's expected. I've seen it happen.
Yeah, overall, guys, I had a good night. I think it was good results. I can see us doing this in the future again. Yeah.
Yeah. But it whole crispy, boy.
I got all right.
Hey, bro, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to give you one of these. This whole got five cameras, though, boy.
It's got one, like, ultra-wide. It's got one, like, regular. And then it has, like, a 4K one or something like that.
This shit crazy, boy. Damn.
What?
It's crazy. Like, we the only niggas standing outside right now.
Breakfast deck.
Holy fuck.
Bro,
you know, wait
for a couple more
people? No, that's it.
Bro, post party, man. This shit fucking.
Ollie.
Hello. This is Isaac after a whole night of alcohol.
Yeah.
John, how you feeling, man?
Good, man.
Sober voice, man. How you feeling?
Yeah, how's she feeling?
Are you okay?
I don't think I'm gonna respond to this. Let's see. Okay. Yeah. Any more bitches?
Ollie. How you feeling, man?
Post game.
This is
the best day of my life.
We got DJ Venom Ray and Black is here. How was party? How was crowd?
Well, why are you standing like this, bro?
You need to say, I was at this party, my friend threw it, he's
I didn't know, you
bro, said Garrett, Mr. Red,
but if I would've known it was at that venue, bro, I've been to that venue before.
Whenever you told me he was a vine,
Jason,
it was
how you feeling, post party?
We had 75
Bro, remind me to get a picture of the sign poster afterward. You still got it, right?
I got it.
Okay.